see the lights in the sky. You know, so she travels this long journey to go see the lights, but you know, that's not really what she wants. That's not really what the movie is about. The movie is, what she really wants is she wants a normal life, and she wants to have this thing that she's been missing her entire life. You know, and I think the thing we can learn from all this is that you don't always see the light that's right in front of you, and you sometimes the thing that you've been looking for is standing right there. You know, I came to this school because I wanted to make some incredible music and I wanted to have a great choir, but what I got was something so much more. I got this loving community of students that love and support each other and myself, and I don't really think that that's something I knew that I needed as much as I did. So I just want to thank you all for that, for being my light in this for this year. I really appreciate that. This will be our last song for the concert, and then we have our band coming up. Thank you all for being such a fantastic audience and sitting through all of the sappy talk that us choir kids like to say. Thank you so much.
Truly seeing things the way they were.